I went on with my thesis. But during my thesis, as I told you, I measured the specific heat. A specific heat in a closed vessel. That means a specific heat under the saturation pressure of that. And the quantity you have to record and compare with us is either a specific heat at constant volume, or is the specific heat defined at constant pressure, Cp or Cv. You have to calculate from that, knowing the saturation pressure, you have to calculate it. And in order to do so, you have to know the density of water very precisely, and you have to know the compressibility of water. And the compressibility you can be measured most elegantly by measuring the sound velocity, because the sound velocity is related to the square root of the compressibility of water. So Eugen at that time told me I should go to the Third Physical Institute, and because they were experts in sound measurement with ultrasonic waves. So I measured the sound velocity in heavy water with ultrasonic waves and got all these data. But by that I got to know my colleagues there. That was Konrad Tamm and Günter Kurze. And so it happened that after I finished my thesis and after Eugen had died, the physicist Richard Becker invited me to give a colloquium in the physics, in the famous Monday afternoon physics colloquium. And at the same time, he had invited Tamm and Kurze also to give a lecture on their work. And they worked at that time on the sound absorption of seawater.